bawat araw, itong mga araw ng ating kinakaharap can be very difficult and challenging. Pero maaring maging mas mabigat sapagkat dala-dala pa natin yung bigat ng nakaraan at yung takot ng hinaharap, the future, no? So, kaya nai-stress, no? Kaya, ang isang tip sa atin is to live the present moment. Live the present moment. Hindi naman sinasabing kalimutan na natin na karambat. Do not be oppressed by the past. The past is no longer. Wala na. Yung yesterday, the past no longer. Ay, no more, no more. The past is no more. The future, wala pa. Not yet, not yet. So live in the present moment. It doesn't mean naman na hindi tayo magpaplano. But do not be, do not be oppressed neither by the past nor the future. But live the present moment. So make, as we say, make each day count and, you know, survive each day sa panahon ng paghirap, sa panahon ng krisis, sa panahon ng giyera, eh gusto mo lamang mag-survive each day, di ba? So, you always have a choice whether to dwell on the sad things or on the positive things, on the negative things or on the positive things. Huwag lang maging positive sa COVID, no? But to dwell on the positive things. So, we continue to pray to the Lord and ask the Lord to help us. But live the present moment.